The spleen is located in the upper left quadrant of the abdomen, dorsolateral to the stomach. The splenic artery and splenic vein enter and leave the spleen via a hilum on its medial surface. The spleen produces blood cells during the fetal stage and may do so again in adulthood in the case of severe anemia. However, in adults, it is mainly concerned with blood filtration and adaptive immune response. These two functions are compartmentalized into the two types of tissue in the spleen, the red pulp and the white pulp, named for their color in non-stained specimens. The red pulp is composed of splenic cords and numerous venous sinuses. It serves as a primary blood filter, detecting and removing old or damaged red blood cells from the circulation. In the red pulp, red blood cells leave blood vessels and enter the so-called open circulation, where they move slowly and in close proximity to macrophages, which can recognize and engulf unhealthy red cells. Additionally, in order to get back to the circulation, red cells are forced through very narrow slits of venous sinuses. Healthy cells can bend and fold to squeeze through, while old cells, being rigid and fragile, get stuck and are destroyed by macrophages. The white pulp is composed of lymphatic tissue surrounding a central arteriole. It contains mainly white blood cells and functions like a lymph node to initiate the adaptive immune response. In fact, the spleen is the body's largest secondary lymphatic organ. The difference is that lymph nodes detect foreign antigens and pathogens in the lymph, while the splenic white pulp detects them in the blood. Just like a lymph node, the white pulp has separate zones for B cells and T cells, and B cell zone has a germinal center. Encounter with pathogens activate T cells and B cells, initiating the adaptive immune response, which eventually leads to the production of antibodies. Because the spleen contains about a quarter of the body's red blood cells and platelets at any given time, it also acts as a reservoir for blood. The spleen can respond to sympathetic stimulation by contracting its capsule and release blood content to increase the systemic blood supply. This function is particularly important in major blood loss. Are you a fan of Alila Medical videos? If so, you will love our new Alila Academy. Based entirely on our highly effective animated mini-lectures, our courses are designed to follow a typical syllabus in each subject. Each topic is extensively illustrated and comes with quizzes to test your understanding, downloadable PDFs for a quick review, as well as images for you to use in school projects or presentations. We are known for producing highly effective animated videos that explain the most difficult concepts in record time. We have no doubt that our courses will be a lifesaver for both students and teachers alike. So do come check them out. Alila Academy. Clear, concise, effective, with extensive visual resource. No one explains like Alila does.